starting off.
It's not turning off. I turned the brightness down. Get off of Maverick Landing.
I got a picture.
So why didn't you get it?
Because he said, all right,
we're landing. No, we're landing.
Let her take a picture if she wants to.
I can't now. We passed.
You're so mean.
She was like right on top of me.
That's all right.
I was trying to get the picture.
I have. Please check the monitors and
Trump Airways.
Spirit agent for your
plane.
Take
Mom,
for
Donald Trump's plane.
Check the baggage. May the claim downstairs at the Spirit.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Area on the lower level.
Where is it?
Right there.
The airport that they back claim downstairs to the baggage claim area.
Let me take
for those customers that do need special assistance today, such as a wheelchair.
The big plane with the T over there.
Majority of the passengers
have the Donald Trump plane.
Won't be available till the end of the deployment.
How do you know?
It says Trump on the side of it.
But you all live in our website, spirit.com, where you can save yourself money.
I want to check
Donald
Trump's plane.
For your bags ahead of time, printing your boarding passes at home, and also receive great low fares on future flights, car rentals, hotels, vacation packages, and cruises.
Look at it.
We thank you all for choosing to fly with us today.
You can see it right now. It's that black and red one.
Carrier in the Americas, and we look forward to providing you with the best low fares next time you fly with us. Once again, on behalf of this entire crew, welcome to New York City. If New York City is home, welcome home.
The Apprentice on TV. He's not the president, but he's, you know, I don't know.
Is he an actor?
No.